The book is called The Polar Bear Catastrophe That Never Happened. And it's the story about what happened when the Arctic sea ice declined to levels not predicted to happen until 2050, and what happened to polar bear populations after that. The prediction made in 2007 by biologists at the U.S. Geological Survey were that two-thirds of the polar bears in the world would be gone if sea ice declined to that level. And in fact, as of 2015, the polar bear numbers have actually increased.